as a PC version. Looks pretty decent. I can't really tell much difference, to be fair. Looking at it overhead, it doesn't look as sharp as the 360 or PS3. I don't know what sort of power they're running on, the hardware, anything like that, I'm not too sure, so. But yeah, as you can see, it looks, looks a bit stretched out, doesn't it, in terms of widescreen footage or something.
The 9 inches in this
car. That's a PC version. 10 inches.